This is our holy temple.
Yes.
And it is known as a goddess Swastani. Swastani Mata. That's the goddess. In Hindu religion, there's a 1 month long festival which is mostly dedicated to God.
Mm-hmm.
And they used to have a holy book, as you Christians have the Bible. And this book we used to read for a month. In this place, every Hindu religion used to come here and pray it for themselves. Yeah, every day bath and in 30 days every day fasting. Only one time they eat, and they visit all the temples that Shiva, God Shiva's temple. They walk around and they read the book and they that kind of bhajan, and they do this kind of things. And they when the month will end, they will close their that fasting, that vrata, and then they goes out and this festival is finished.